Ida Lewis was a lighthouse keeper in the early 1800s. She was a lighthouse keeper for 54 years, and she was dubbed the bravest woman in America. In her 54 years as a lighthouse keeper, she saved 25 people. Her first one when she was 12 years old. 12 years old, rowing out into a rowboat into the ocean to save a group of men. She became one of the highest paid, or the single highest paid lighthouse keeper in the nation, in the U.S. over her time, and was one of the most decorated people in our country at the time, meeting with presidents and senators and famous people. People traveled to Rhode Island just to visit her in the summer, seeing about 9,000 people over summertime over the 3 months just to visit her because she became so renowned for her ability to save people, her dedication to her craft of being a lighthouse keeper. Today, I want to talk to you about a lighthouse. A lighthouse has two things. It's stationary and it's there to sound the alarm two ways. Through light, of course, we all know that. It's a lighthouse, but also sound. And here's how that transcends for us. Here's what we need to do to become lighthouse people, like Ida Lewis did. We need to be able to shine a light. We're called to be a light of the world. In this darkness, in this current darkness, you and I are to be a light, which means our actions, our lifestyle. We're all going through a storm. Trust me, storms are never going to stop. And if you've ever been out in an ocean, you know that storms are about ready to happen. Even on a calm sea, storms are coming. They're inevitable. And it's the storms and the struggles of our past that make us and conform us into lighthouse people. But when we shine our light, we do it through our actions. It's being able to have that credibility, that foundation, that discipline to stand strong in the face of the storm. The storm doesn't move us. The storm moves around us. But people see that dedication. They see that steadfastness. That's that light. The other way they do it is through sound, a foghorn. When it is, you can't see, and another way to warn the boats is through sound. We do that also to people through our testimony. It's sharing your past struggles and your past storms that you went through successfully. It's showing how you did it. It's the message that you, or the sound that you're giving to other people that can help them. Now, it needs to be similar. So for me, my foghorn sound as a lighthouse person is I talk to business owners. So I'm sharing my past as a business owner person. I'm sharing going out of business twice, losing everything, house, cars, everything, and showing them how we rebuilt that. Showing them the nightmares sometimes of having employees and going through lawsuits and all the different things business owners have to go through. We're a lighthouse. We're sharing our light and our voice, our message, our testimony to others to be a lighthouse person. You have a choice today. You can be the lighthouse or you can be the one in the storm. The choice is pretty simple. We're to be the lighthouse, to shine our light and to share our message with people. Because as we help people, we become a taller, stronger, better beacon of a lighthouse in this world. And I would say today, it's desperately needed that you and I become lighthouse people and shine our light in this current darkness. My name is Ed Carcarey, and I'd love to connect with you. You can find me at edcarcarey.com. Find your passion. Find your life.